It's Saint Martin's, and we have begun the outreach. And with us is one of our elder persons. She's just receiving her new clothes for this coming Christmas, and also she'll be receiving a package of food stuff. And we want to say thank you to God for all the well wishes around the world who have assisted and made this possible. May the blessings of the living God come upon you and remain with you forever. And this day, the entire afternoon, we'll be engaged. We'll be going also to the prisons to visit the prisoners. We'll also be going to the hospital to visit the sick and give and share with them some food stuff. Also, we will be reaching out to the vulnerable persons in the community, the elderly persons. We will be going to their homes to visit them. And stay tuned to all the updates. And we continue to glorify God for the gift of you and for the things that you are doing for the people of God. This is Father Ignacio Bain.